here with my good friend Everton Blender. So good to see you again. So Everton, tell us, number one, why is it important to you that you're here to support Buju?
We would like to know, you don't know, we're all in the business and we all must stick together. Because if you notice, each and every ones out there, or each and every society, although our thing is not a society, our thing is a tradition, it's not a religion, you know, tradition. So we have to keep the tradition from far forward, just like when, from them times until now. Because it's not a Christianity, it's a traditionality. So it's a traditionality where when you're a youth ago and you have a farm, the whole area used to come plant out the farm. And if you have built a house, you just put on some food, and if a body in the vicinity come together and come eat some food and plant out the corn and build the house. So that identity, if you see with your brother or sister in any stress, you know, your sister would have sick, your brother would have sick, you need some medication and they can't buy it, and they need it to go under operation, and they need a show, we just come together, put on a show. So it's an identity, you know, we're bridging. Is in problem or in trouble. So we can't just, everyone heart couldn't be stone. There must be someone out there to help.
All right.
You know, so that's what we're here for, you know.
No. Now tell our fans what Everton Blender's up to now, what's in the future.
Well, right now, Everton Blender's working on a new album now. And we have a single out there, you know, Ali Alio. And trust me, you know, it's doing very good and Everton Blender always there, you know, we don't stop singing up. Blender not gone nowhere, we're still there, but the system, man, the system. So we rather eat small and live long. Nah, take it too far. Blessed Lord.
No.